and burlap sacks. And
either way, it would another be behind this
burlap sacks would be interesting because there's no bags. So I don't know if it would be like one of those like those races when you're in like a bag race. And if we were naked, it'd be cool too, because we have a lot of naked people. It's kind of interesting, I guess.
What kind of
naked people with gargles on.
The girl who
I wonder me? If we'd have to wear gargles.
Or the girl who I took out the $400 date. Yes, the $400 date. The infamous $400 date. Everyone who knows me knows the $400 date.
They're all men, of course, but I
of course, we can always just see from satire behind the scenes.
You know, like nude Daphne. Nude retinas,
I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm a little mad.
But
okay, I guess I'm gonna get going because I have no idea what I'm doing.
Things that you think are not possible to happen from the questions that come up.
So I will talk to you all.
Is it
later.
Better for Bukram to be on the internet or
so let's watch him for a little while.
And you're thinking like, who thinks of these questions? But really the logic behind it is the internet is so evil and smoking is physically bad for you. So which is worse? Obviously smoking, because I would rather be in bad physical health than in bad
that's what
from
satire looks like behind
it,
the scenes.
If you think about it, it's better to be in good physical health, because then